tonight we will have our triple header back in somehow.
I think I'd like to change my royal prediction.
Really?
Well, Owen Hart's not here.
Who knows what chicanery going on, but take a look at this man. Cyclone 2. Let's take another look at him. Was actually slopped. Oh, look at this. Every gentleman was out there. And it did go berserk as a result of this. Psycho Sid, living up to his moniker. Psycho Sid, a raving lunatic coming into this matchup here tonight in your house.
I can assure you, Henry Godwin will wish he was back in Jenner's, Arkansas, when he looked eye to eye, face to face with Psycho Sid after that slop.
Ted DiBiase, hit a roundhouse like misses.
Oh.
But that one's on target. Henry Godwin, big roughhouse hog farmer on the money here. Oh, the trigger reversal there, back body drop, no!
No! Get down to the count. Neither one of these guys are technical purists. This is going to be who's the toughest, because this is going to be a stand-up slobber knocker here.
A what?
A slobber knocker.
To the outside. Ain't going to be pretty.
Has been hammered. That's the more of that Oklahoma jargon, isn't
whoa.
It?
Hey, listen, Miss America.
That's right.
Oh, you know that.
That's right, she's been Smith.
And Ted DiBiase encouraging Psycho Sid to get back up.
Let's see these wear vests. DiBiase got one of those
Armani
suits. Armani, yeah, with them high dollar jobs.
You know what? Wait a minute, here we go now. Look at this kid coming in.
He can't hold it. No way.
Look at this. Well, look and there, Henry Godwin. Showing the effects of that maneuver, the effects actually of a power bomb. His back has been weakened.
That's right.
And you can bet Psycho Sid.
Oh no, now it has really been weakened.
He may not. That may be back strategy right there.
Yeah.
Sid now. Flying to knee. Right in the back.
Oh. And in the outside area is Henry Godwin.
Oh, come on. Hey,
I'm right.
Yeah, look at him. Turn around.
Not right. DiBiase. Getting even with the hog farmer for dumping the slop on him. Not once, but twice.
Can you blame him?
Some of those Armani suits. Can you blame
him? No, no way.
Wait a minute. Standing above. Henry Godwin. Here he comes down.
Yep.
Sid coming down.
Oh, that's back. Back.
Yes.
Well, Sid may change his luck on WWF pay-per-views here.
And Sid just hammering away on the hog farmer from Arkansas, who turned his back on the million-dollar corporation after DiBiase, oh, wait a minute, turned his back.
What are we going to have here? What's this?
And down again. Off the apron, tremendous impact. Psycho Sid driving those forearms into the back of Henry Godwin.
Sid has the tenacity and the determination of a weed. Just keeps on going. Watch him.
Oh, he's not all there, that's for sure.
What? He's setting Hog up for another powerbomb, no doubt about it, whipping that back. That's what Sid wants to do.
Driving the forearm to the back. Oh no, I think Psycho Sid wants to make certain before he goes for a powerbomb, if he goes for it, But the Hog Farmer is in such a weakened state that he can't retaliate.
Well, Henry will fight you, I'll guarantee you that. I wish Sid would take old Henry over there and stick his head in his old butt.
Why, you have a lunch break or a...
Oh, come on, McMahon. Henry. Surely even Godwin couldn't take that. Oh, man.
And Sid, ram it.
All right, pass it out. Mike Tyson like body shots.
And through the battle with authority right back out. And again, the Hog Farmer from Arkansas having big time back problems. Look out, here comes Sid.
Oh, yeah.
Psycho Sid going absolutely berserk and getting set. And here he comes again.
Knock the rest of those teeth out.
And a big laugh on the face of that man, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
I don't think I've seen Psycho Sid quite as intense as we're seeing right here. What do you expect? I'd like to see what you would do if you've been slopped. But you're coming from Oklahoma, you've probably been used to that. We got hogs.
Nice thing to say.
Yeah. I was an FFA member. So was old Henry Garvin. We got something in common.
Yeah.
I like hogs. You know what Arkansas state motto is? Yes. At least we're not Oklahoma. That's not true. It's the land of
Henry Garvin having his problems. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, the WWF Superstar line is wide open. We will have both the winners and the losers on the line.
Wait a minute.
They're available now.
Don't let the crap get into this thing. Don't take him out of it right now.
Yeah, down the back here.
See, that's a smart move by Psycho Sid. You call him a psycho. This guy's brilliant. The crowd was starting to get into it. And you could see that the Hogman was starting to feel their input. But Sid took the crowd right out of it. There, and he continued.
Psycho Sid, making sure Henry Godwin remembers this matchup and remembers the slopping. I mean, Psycho Sid. Oh, oh come on, come on, Raph, get in there.
More pressure on that back.
I think that was pressure on the back, Dustin.
Look at the smile on his face. Really?
Henry Godwin is not smiling, not at this juncture.
Look, he needs a sign in his mouth. Next tooth, 1 mile. DiBiase spent more for that suit than I did for my first pickup truck.
For $1,000 on his feet, ramming the elbow, breaking the hold. Yes, Henry Godwin. And Henry Godwin down on his knees.
You got a pickup truck, Ross?
You bet.
Tell me you have to roll up the sides of your cowboy hat so you and your old lady can both get in there at the same time.
Easy now. But wait a minute. Just take it easy. Here,
come on. There,
blanking around. One time too many. Sid nonetheless coming out there with this. Henry Godwin swinging right into the midsection. Roundhouse block. Henry Godwin firing up the left hand. Godwin continuing to hammer now. Looks like Psycho Sid. Oh, the rubber.
Oh, Henry. Oh, look at Godwin. He's going to ham it up.
And Ross made the point earlier on. This would not be a scientific matchup. It'd be a rough up top in the fair. Let me get to that. A boot to the midsection. And look at this! Henry Godwin better get back in the ring. He's going to be counted out. Uh-oh. Psycho Sid catching Henry Godwin off guard. Hammering away. Godwin was on such a tear. Had the cover for Sid after a slop drop. DiBiase yanked him out. All right, in block. In the chair. The Hog Farmer beating Psycho Sid with a punch. Over and over. Oh, it's a Roman. Developing into a handicap match, absolutely. DiBiase doing damage on the outside.
The crowd is really getting behind Sid now.
Yeah, right, sure they are.
Here comes the power of the ball! Open!
Here comes the crowd!
Yes! Yes! Finally, there's some justice in the world! There's no justice at all! That's an injustice!
Oh, wait a minute, look at that. All he's doing is mocking. Psycho Sid making fun of Henry Godwin. Look at him. Looks like Henry Godwin has done.
That is good. Hey, look at this.